That's the only thing you're good for? Okay, dude, that's just sad, man. Why are you gonna quit the force, dude? Dude, here's your chance, yo. Dude, here's your chance to prove that you're a cop, dude. Please. Why y'all messing on the shy girl, dude? Why y'all messing with a shy girl? Dude, you are such a wuss.
Oi.
Huh? Huh?
Yeah, we just called you trash. The little pigs come to squeal.
Huh? All right.
Oh, that's the point, dude. Ham bones. You know what? You don't know who you're talking to, obviously. Talking to Kiryu Kazuma. Oh, you want to bring out weapons? Let me bring out my weapon. Adachi, huh? Adachi, baby? Bro, you need to go back into the TV world where you belong, fool. You don't belong in Yakuza. You belong in Persona. You seriously tried to hit me? Eat that beast, fool. Okay, this is the first time I ever used beast like this before. Like, my first time actually using the beast the right way. Yeah, we tough, dude. We're the ultimate tag team. Yeah, dude, the adrenaline always kicks in when you get into a fight. You know, you learn something every day, you know? The adrenaline, it just kicks in, okay? You'll get used to it. Sacrifice stone? Yo, thanks. Good. Better not quit the force. Thank you. Oh yeah, dude. Oh, okay, I see you. Why is everybody admiring me, bruh? I mean, I'm curious, but come on. Am I really that good? Am I really that great? I mean, I'm just curious, you know what I mean? Huh? I mean, that's all I am. Like, for real. Now I feel like I'm getting too much praise, dude. I feel like you Narukami.